How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great.
Capture him. Interrogate him. This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
This ship.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica?
Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
There's something in here.
Thank you.
Stop shooting!
It's still going up.
The power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
Observation. He can climb up there from the hall.
Just have to wait.
Thank you.
trying to do. Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. As soon as we get to the observation today, we'll contact HQ together.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck. What the?
Something's up there.
What the hell is that?
it gone? Are we in the clear?
Night out, so there's nothing to see. What the hell is this thing? Look at it! How is it even alive? Take that, you son of a bitch! How do you like that, bitch?
What a pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
It's good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?